At night, when the lake is a mirror, and the moon rides the waves to the shore, a single voice sets his heart singing, content to be slightly forlorn. A song rises over the lilies, swoops high to fly over the reeds, and over the bulrushes swaying to pluck at a pair of heartstrings. Two voices, now they are singing, intent as the melody soar round the shimmering pond, all are joining in song as it carries the lily on. Over the treetops and mountains, over the blackened ravines, softly it falls by a house near a stream, and over the